which often doesn't get the recognition she deserves, particularly for her hard work and work rate. But this award goes to the talented Helen Crisp for scoring 50 goals to win the Town Ladies.